Well, I think it's a very honest statement from our president indicating the role of the ANC in this whole saga, but also cooperating with the Commission of Inquiry that arises from the Constitutional Court decision. So it is the statement, not only of himself, but on behalf of the entirety of the African National Congress. At the last meeting of the National Executive Committee, these issues were dealt with to ensure that the ANC as an organization need to support the president when it comes before the Commission of Inquiry. So thus far, we're very happy about the answers that he has given to the Zondo Commission in order to ensure that we account about the state of affairs as it prevailed at the time. I think the president eloquently articulated the position of the organization, that there's no organization anywhere in the world that would not want its cadres to be deployed in strategic centers of power. People forget that when we came here in 1994, there was male white people were in control of the state. So we had to take a strategic decision to deploy those professionally equipped cadres of the ANC and those who had the potential. That is why we have succeeded in ensuring that we consolidate the constitutional democracy in our country. Well, we are a learning organization. I think with mistakes that happened, we wanted to be bettering ourselves for the better and the future of this democracy.